it's interesting. It's interesting to me how G2 will, you know, live on, I suppose. And it's also a question, who is the new CEO?
So I think I would make a good like general manager, or maybe even higher up, you know, maybe like a good CEO of G2 Esports. My time will come, guys. Vote for me when I take over the company.